right. I'm not really thinking very well, clearly. I'm not really able to order food online very often by myself. And I'm not really knowing why. Perhaps there's just too many people out here on the internet having a good time. They're entering into that state of, hey, everybody, we're having fun being in love, you know, we're having fun being in love, and maybe the state of being in love puts us in, you know, are we really in love, you know? I don't know, the hope of love anyway, the hope of love. Start living in a dream, don't we? Start living in the dream of love, the dream of love. Oh, this person, oh my gosh, I can really see. There is a man I saw once, I gave him a pumpkin, I love him, and he's probably gay or something. No, these things, and this other, oh my gosh, and this other one, I love him, I love Mr. Mendham, he is amazing to me. He's an awful before, but I take all of this before is this Fukushima event. I think it hit our brains and it did something a little chaotic to it, didn't it? But he isn't here, and he could be here, he could help me with this house or something, and then, my gosh, I'll cremate him in the back garden, I'll do that, sure, why not? I'm a strong woman. I can do that if he's worried his death. He can make those vlog shows here. but that's the one man, isn't it? It's a one man limit, isn't it? And I'm like, oh, do I want the one man limit? Oh my gosh, do I want the one man limit? You know, I've had this relationship already, one man limit with the marriage male. And it's not the way it's done here in France. You have the marriage male, and that's the marriage male. You keep him up for the life, and then you have the others. That is the way it goes, you know? So I have the marriage male. You don't have to marry me even, which is even better, you know? It's just, it's the fun time now. It's supposed to be the fun time situation, you know? It's supposed to be the fun time situation. But instead, I'm living in the, what do you call, phantasmagorical? You can call it that if you want. Yeah, I'm living in the dream. I'm living in the dream, actually, that oh my gosh, you know, the sex dream actually happening, you know, the touch actually happening, the touch event happening, oh my gosh. And then it's such a journey into, like, how long? And then it's just like, oh my gosh, and maybe this is a completely wrong mistake. So the journey into how long, and then, oh, well, and then I just started running back to existentialism, or was it existentialism, and being alone, you know, being by yourself, and then I'm like, no, this is terrible, because now I'm inviting persons into my life, and do I want to invite them into my life, or do I just want to just visit me? Isn't that better, in a way? So then this goes into this what do you call that, that over the rainbow, the just visit me event. And then I have to be like all perfect, you know, like the woman perfect for the arrival event. And oh my gosh, yeah, the just visit me woman. Yeah. You know, it's anxiety to live with a man at all, you know. If he is the man who wants to cook for himself is different. But then there is the man who doesn't, you know. He wants the house as a woman makes it and the woman there, you know. It's such a confusant, isn't it? Yeah. And not to share her, and then that becomes a problem. If and then I'm just dreaming at this point now. See, it's become such an anxietal house. I've been here so long. I've been so abandoned for so long without sex, that it's now becoming just a dream state at all to even go into. Will I have a choice at all of any man, Will I have no choices ever again? I'm simply like a monk, as my father has already said. It's such a cool thing to do. Wants me to live on the mountaintop by myself, with no human beings, no human beings ever existing. He's already said this to me, point blank. So yeah, he's already had that gun at my head. I have a terrible situation that he is involved in this entrapment, but there's much to be learned from entrapment. Going back to nothing to anxiety, I guess so. Nothing to anxiety, yeah, the human state. Words, huh? We're talking words today. All right. What was I saying? I don't know. I guess I can sign up as a sex worker if you want me to do this, but then how does this go on, you know? How does that go on? Is it so difficult? Am I so hideous? And then this question goes in. Am I so hideous, you know? Is this what you want me to say every day? I'm this ugly? I'm this hideous a female? Is this what you want me to say? Living in, forget maybe, forget living in the land of maybe is gonna happen. Am I so hideous, you know? Am I so just goddamn hideous? Is there something wrong? All the time. Is there something wrong with me? That's all this has been saying. And then the idiots, oh no, see, they don't speak the French. They can fuck off. They can fuck off. That's garbage and you know it. Anyway, so yay. And most of the men here around in that I have had any acquaintance with are, they're just gay. I swear to God, there's just too many gay men here. What is going on? Oh, you don't like my profile? Oh, you think this is my profile? You think this? You trust this camera? You want to see me in person? No, I don't think so. I don't think anybody wants to see me in person. It's just become too difficult, huh? Too difficult because you can pick them up at the goddamn store, can't you? The women are so desperate. Goddamn you. Goddamn all of you. Don't want me to have a car because I'll just go to the parking lot? Is this the reason I don't have a goddamn car?